Okay, once again we have Jungfrau, Nancy walking below in the shadows. It's a nice warm and sunny February day. Later today the Colts are going to win the Super Bowl. But this Jungfrau is nicknamed the Top of Europe. It's about 13,000 feet. Lots of tourists from all over the world come here. You can take a train to the top, walk inside of a glacier, look out across Switzerland, down to Italy, over to France, up to Germany. It's very pretty. Jungfrau.